die.
Aye.
Criminals, no friends. What I wouldn't give for a good war.
Don't say such nonsense.
I can't help it.
It seems to me there's more clashes between England and France everywhere in the world.
What's this? A rifle?
You there! Stay! Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington.
This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Watson and interrogate him.
Oh,
transferred here from Boston, did you?
Yes. I had to get away from that dreadful Thatcher.
My God, I've heard rumors about that man. You don't need to be associated with
engaged with the manuscript.
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man. It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. God damn it. Better hurry.
Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
You've got to hurry,
Odin! You'll not get through here. Yeah.
Keep after it!
Get out! You're destroy in my way!
Is that a shit mortar? That's not Spartan!
You won't take us that way! I've got to
clear the way!
Get out of the ship, Captain! Yeah.
Out of the way! What's the news?
Taking a hit, Captain!
Have a handshake! But break up! Loose and cuts the way! Stop!
Lawrence Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looks, he would have been dead in a month anyway. And two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. Find the object later. Cheer up, Shane. It's a rare day we can sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.